Sell 100, review the order, wait for that. The idea is today is make $200 a day from day trading on top of our main investments. And Mullen is firing off right now.